just started. I have put a yardstick out here just to see how we're gonna do, and we'll check it every so often and see what we get.
It's now about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. We're up to about 4 inches.